Dear students, how are you students?
We are fine, teacher.
What is the topic of our today?
Today our topic is education.
Good. For this purpose, I have a wonderful activity for you. What I have done, I have a two team front of you. One girl team and one is girls team. There are 10 members in each team. 10 are girls. One team and 10 are one girls team. There are one team leader name is Lareb and second team leader name is Lisha. Will you do have now? You have some numbers your hands for 0 to 9. What you do know? Do know, I will write as a number on this whiteboard. Okay, you have to arrange yourself according to these numbers. Your team leader Lareb and Nisha and will arrange you in this sequence. First of all, team leader Miss Lareb, 2598. Good, good, well done, Good. Well done. Again, repetition कर रही हूँ. 2598 to 2589. Good. Well done. Second team leader Nisha, 4692. Good. Well done. Again, repetition, 4692. Well done. Good. Here, Miss Lareb, 729,006. Sequence your members. Oh, good. Well done. Good. Second team leader, Nisha. 900, 2042. Please sequence your team members according to these plus values. Good. Well done. Oh, good. Well done. Please, leader, check your team members. 900, 2042. Well done. Nice. Team leader, Miss Lare, 456,926. Miss Lare, 456,926. Sequence your team members according to the plus values. Good. Well done. Please clapping. Oh, good. Well done. Listen, Miss Lare 456,926. Good, well done, well done. Nisha 241,935. Listen. 241,950. According to plus value, sequence your team members. Clapping. Oh, good, good. 241,935. Clapping. Good, nice. 25,134,564. Listen, team leaders, 25,134,560. Good, good, well done, clapping.